your tufting, you want to add that 2 inch per depth to your overall width and length.
So this is all the extra.
Right.
This is all the extra.
Exactly. Yeah. Yeah. This where these little X's are. These are where my buttons are gonna be. And the rest of it's all my fold.
The 2 inch per strut.
Like if you were doing the attached to the top ones and you're doing the corner with the dacron, what you probably want to do is cut your dacron and actually have one edge go underneath, and then the other edge fold over it. But the bolt's not underneath there. But that way it softens the edge of the wood. Towards the foam, it's not as critical because it's got a hard corner. My foam hanging, or my dick foam hanging down. I'll just trim it up.
So Barbara, did you make this stand?
No, Gabe's father made this before he passed away. She needed it to do a slip cover, but she didn't really have room for it. Pictures of it, I think, maybe in Springfield.
Well, I was going to say, because I have all these pictures, too.
And then your dad built it. Yeah. Your dad built it from the picture.
Right. I think I have the instructions.
Really?
I think I did.
Did Janelle have them in your class?
Actually, she may have not, but I also have them from somewhere else.
Well, last time, Joe
do you want me to send them to you?
It's just what she was asking for on the forum.
Oh.
I might, depending on the fabric, you could glue them together so that you don't, but usually it's not an issue.
So you're just poking holes.
Yep. And then I'll cut the dacron just to have the slits in it.
Oh, again?
Oh, you're going to cut that one too?
Yeah. Because it didn't work last time, I'm assuming it's not going to this time either.
So you just didn't get the definition that you wanted?
Yeah.
I'm dying to do a hand board like that.
Okay, so now I'm gonna put the buttons in where I've marked the points.
And you want to start attaching.
One thing with these though, if you put this type of needle, if you put the hole in the wrong place, you usually have a permanent hole in your fabric. So that's the only thing using this kind of a needle.
If that was the right size.
Yeah, no.
Like the carousel and then the headboard.
Right, that's a good thing. It depends on how high you
That's the thing.
You don't want to stick your hands under blind when you're stabbing.
All those things you can do to hurt yourself.
Okay.
Alright, so we'll flip it and get these two tied.
Yeah, so I'm going to follow it once you get them all going. Okay, this isn't a bun top, it's a butt crack top.
It's a butt crack top. It's a
hiney ottoman. A hiney ottoman. Does anybody want to do anything? I mean, you get your mind and welcome to stab a button for you. And I mean, I can already see that's doing.
This one.
You're cheating. You're watching what you're doing. Next.
Well, no. it doesn't want to rip
better,
as the other
like
side
with
was.
So many things, if you work from the center.
Yeah,
out,
work from the center
everything.
Out. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, and even like on your sides, you know, you start working from the center out. Because I find if you start from this end and you go all the way across and you were off a little bit over here, now you take all that out. No, no, but if you start in the center, it'll go even.
But that's
driving from school to school. So this way, now it's the both ends of
the French.
So that time they go. They start at 9. Alright, so it is much higher.
Yeah, but alright. You know what? I think we need to tear the day front. I'm falling out a little bit.
Yeah,
to do it like a board.
I'm afraid. afraid that the screw would strip out. Like if you keep leaning on it, that screw is eventually just going to strip out of that hole. Where's the bolts?
You mean on the legs?
Mm-hmm. I'll do it. I'll put the bolt and then put a screw in one of them, but it's always going to have a screw. Or the thing where Tina is.
It definitely wears on your hands. Talking about stapling it inside, if you would do that. So it's in between the layers. Yeah. You see?
Yeah.
Oh. So the staple's actually in there instead of on the outside.